Well, survivors are blaming shoddy construction for the collapse of a church in Nigeria that killed at least 160 people. Worshippers were inside the church Saturday when the metal girders fell and the iron roof caved in. Witnesses described the gruesome aftermath with blood and bodies scattered everywhere. Officials fear the death toll will go higher.